Thank you. Do you see this? Does that make any sense? I mean, to tell you the truth, almost all the characters who have some type of pigment in their skin will look like this. I think he's the only character that looks like that, though, besides the one girl from the Miss Toho, whatever the hell it is. But seriously, he's got orange fucking hair, man. God. I mean, totally inappropriate. But whatever.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
We'll be right back.